there's a change in Jalil. Though my friends play games and tease me a lot, I know I'm more than happy with what I've got. When I get up in the morning and go to work, see all day long, I stay alert until we come home at night and close the door. Two people share one common core. When I say one love, you can trust me, cause never have I been so lucky.
One love, you're lucky just to have just one love.
Just left me cold. I used to buy her everything from diamonds to gold. At first I thought she'd left me cause I didn't buy her enough. But then she left me a note along with all my stuff. Said maybe one of these days you'll have to learn that love is something that you gotta earn. And once you earn it, got to know how to keep it. You got to want it as well as you need it. To have lost love was a hurting lesson, but to have had love was a definite blessing. Now I know what the Beatles were thinking of when they said that money can't buy me love. When you say you don't love, what do you mean? I just went through the exact same thing. Mine was lost for a whole different reason. I lost my love because of cheating. Started roaming through the streets all day and night. I guess greedy best describes such an appetite. I wish I had her back, but it remains a wish. I guess a bird in the hand beats two in the bush. I'd like to thank you, girl, for teaching me love. Because all in all, I had a fall. I guess it's better to have loved and to have lost than to never had loved at all.
One love. Just to have just one love, one love, one love. You're lucky just to have just one love, one love. You're lucky just to have just one love, one love, one love. You're lucky just to have just one. One love, one love. You're lucky just to have just one love.
Break it down. This is all about the love that we lost and found. About the love we missed and the love we shared. About the love that just up and disappeared. About who is for real and who is fake. So you can learn from our mistakes. Cause it was already written, done and said. So you can stay two steps ahead. It's for the love which you give. It's for the one we live. It's for the vibrant letter. Means made we last forever.
One love, one love. You're lucky just to have just one love. One love, one love. You're lucky just to have just one. One love, one love. You're lucky just to have just one.
That's in your face, show enough, shrugged your face. Just like you got sprayed by a can of mace. You see, your speaker is moving, everybody is grooving. My song moves along as it starts improving. The highs will get no higher, the bass will go no lower. Cause everlasting bass, show enough, moves a flower. Some people can't take it, they try to plead the case. But you can't get enough of everlasting bass. Joseph's fast as Carl.
Jewish.
He's black, not Jewish. And when he's on stage, he can. And I'm good to. Yes, Rodney O, leader of the show. Make the lady say, king of my
castle.
Causing much
pain.
You dumb shrimp wimps, it's you I tame. So to the R, to the O, to the D, N, E, Y. Now what's that spell, Rodney? That's right. That's right. and Joe on the go, moving fast, not slow. Sporting feelers and Adidas and summer Kangos. We ride on 747s, not DC-10s. We'll take a 3-day vacation, then we'll do it again. Check in the hotel the day of the show. No time to play around because we got to go. You see, we're on a flight to rock the mic. In Miami, Florida, will they film The Vice?
Savior, but this is is the season of catching the vapors. And since I got time, what I'm gonna do is tell you how they spread it throughout my crew. Well, you all know T.J. Swan, who sang on my records. Make the music nobody beats the biz, well, check it. Back in the day before this began, he used to try to talk to this girl named Fran. The type of female with fly Gucci wear, with big drug jewelry and extensions in her hair. When Swan tried to kick it, she always best talking about, baby, please, you work for UPS. Since he wasn't no type of big drug dealer, my man T.J. Swan didn't appeal to her. But now he trucks gold and wear fly belly boots, rough leather fashion and tough silk suits. Now she stopped fronting and wants to speak and be coming to all the shows every single weekend. To get his people number, she be begging please, dying for the day to get skis. She caught the paper. She caught the paper. That's calm and plain. He goes by the name of the Big Daddy Kane. The mellow type of fellow that's laid back. Back in the days, he was nothing like that. I remember when he used to fight every day. What grown-ups would tell him, he would never obey. He wore his pants hanging down and his sneakers untied. And a Rasta type tangle tilted to the side. Around his neighborhood, people treated him bad and said he was the worst thing his mom's ever had. He said he would grow up to be nothing but a hoodlum, or either in jail or someone would shoot him. But now he's grown up to their surprise. Big Daddy got a hit record selling worldwide. Now the same people that didn't like him as a job saying, can I borrow a dollar? Ooh, you're a star. Now they caught the paper. They caught the paper. They caught the paper. They caught the paper. Now I got a cousin by the name of Von Lee, better known to y'all as Kamasa Cool V. He cut scratch transforms with finesse and all that mess. I remember when he first started to rock and try to get this job at a record shop. He was in it to win it, but the boss fronted, said, sorry, Mr. Lee, but there's no help on it. Now my cousin Vaughn still try on and on and on to the like break the dawn to get this JLB in effect. Then they look right past him and be like, next! Now for the year of 8 to 8, Cool V is making dollars, so my cousin's like straight. He walked into the same record shop up before, and the boss be like, Vaughn, welcome to my store. Offering him a doll, but now he don't want it. Damn, it feels good to see people up on it. Cause I remember one, at first they wasn't. Now guess what they caught from my cousin? The paper. They caught the paper.
Guess I gotta talk about me, check it out.
Last subject of the story is about Bismarck. I had to work for mine to put your body in park. When I was a teenager, I wanted to be down with a lot of MTDJ and crews in town. Saw his crew on Noble Street, I said, can I be down champ? They said no one treated me like a wet food stamp. After getting rejected, I was very depressed. Sat and wrote some death Deuteron at my rest. When I used to come to parties, they make me pay. Would have to beg to get on the mic and rap that day. I was never into girls, I was just into my music. To act like I wanted to keep instead of trying to use it. But now things switch without belief. Yo, biz, do you remember me from Noble Street, chief? We used to be down back in the days. It happens all the time and never cease to amaze. They caught the paper. Yo, they caught the paper. They caught the paper.
Yo, I like to tell everybody, this is a true story.
They caught the paper.
Thank you.